Well, don't be surprised if you see some of your favorite soccer stars working out in the community this week.
That's right. The 9th annual Stand Together Week is officially underway. This year, team ambassadors are teaming up with volunteers and local partners to support those in need and create positive social change. Today, we caught up with the Timbers fan favorite who is doing just that.
Run a painting business when I was in college.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
If you ask Nat Borchers, Stand Together Week is an automatic win for everyone involved, especially during this time of social distancing.
It's just so cool to be out here with all the other volunteers and get to know people and just to be outside and active and making a difference because, man, I feel like I've been cooped up and indoors for so long.
It's no surprise the longtime MLS defender jumped at the opportunity to help kick off Stand Together Week at the Virginia Garcia Wellness Center in Cornelius.
I can tape if you want first. I'll go around, and then if you want to like follow me,
yeah.
While you like start painting if you
sure,
want.
Sure, totally.
The center's garden provides food security for the community as well as a sanctuary for learning and healing. But the operation depends on the help of volunteers to help tackle the chores.
Today we have two specific projects. One of them is we have a shed, and so they are painting in part of it. And the idea is to have that shed being converted into a mural in the future. Some other volunteers are harvesting kale, and then the grapes also are being harvested.
Another load up here. The good ones are like way up high.
Volunteers with the Timbers organization and other community groups eagerly joined in for the assist. Since 2012, Stand Together Week has mobilized more than 6,000 volunteers for these types of projects, whether it be decorating a community garden shed or providing food for those in need. The goal is the same: give back to the community while inspiring others to help local nonprofits. For Borchers, the rewards are bountiful.
I know that, there's a lot of people out there that are in need right now during this pandemic, and just to provide a little bit of support is a wonderful feeling.
There are several events left to help out the community during Stand Together Week. You can even volunteer virtually. Just head to kptv.com and click on the As Seen On button on the front page.